Let's crack the seal on this Tajima beef chuck. Break down between the fifth and sixth rib. Separate the chuck from the rib section. It's got some fat on it. Grab our handsaw. Let's see what it looks like. Wow. Absolute beauty.